Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, your boy, the 10 Lies One, once again back with another video. And I'm at a show in Brooklyn called Jabba Slam. We're not going to talk about Jabba Slam right now. Let's talk about what happened in the WWE today on a Saturday. What is going on? Bray Wyatt released? What? The guy was just part of WrestleMania. I do not know what is going on with the WWE and why they are releasing these guys and why they are just killing the product. Aleister Black is gone. Buddy Murphy is gone. Lana's gone. The Iconics. I can go on and on and on. Rusev. All these great talent that were always in big storylines, had good matches, had good fan approval, and gone. Bray Wyatt. All of the Wyatt family's been released. Rest in peace, Brody Lee, a.k.a. Luke Harper. The Wyatt family, all gone. Eric Rowan, Bray Wyatt, Braun Strowman, of course, like I said, rest in peace, Brody Lee, a.k.a. Luke Harper. What do you think about this, guys? What do you think about them releasing one of the great champions in WWE? Three-time world champion. Had great matches with Cena. Has had great, great fan reaction. He, you know, at the Battle Royale in WrestleMania 34, helped Matt Hardy win the Andre the Giant Battle Royale. I cannot understand for the life of me why Vince is releasing these guys. What is happening? Are they trying to free up money because something's going on? Is WWE for sale? I can't believe it. That's what's behind me. You got guys running the ropes. This is Jabba Slam, like I tell you, and I'm here on location in Brooklyn, and I just can't believe it. You know what? Let's get a reaction. Let's get a reaction from an official. Let's get a reaction from an official. We have an official here from Jabba Slam. Listen, this is about Jabba Slam right now because you know the match is going on, but I ask a quick question. Impromptu on the spot. Did you hear WWE released Bray Wyatt?
Really?
Today, released. How do you feel about that?
I mean, did they release The Fiend as well?
Did they? Yeah. What?
Think about that.
You know what? Did they also release The Fiend? We don't know. But if it's true, we're going to see what happens, man. So listen, you guys let me know what you think. Like it, or, you know, don't like it. But let me know what's going on. In the comments, tell me. It's crazy, man. But like I said, man, Jabba Slam in Brooklyn. And Bray Wyatt released. Wow. Guys, have a great day. We'll be updating you all day. Check my channel out for Jabba Slam updates. Everything will be in the descriptions. All the Jabba Slam's information. Do our best, and that's stay tantalizing.